can't keep up, I can't back down, I am losing so much time. Cause it's you and me and all other people, and nothing to do, nothing to lose. Cause it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes open. Things that I want to say, it just don't coming around. I'm tripping in words, got my head spinning. I don't know if you go for me. Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do.
Isang oras para sa impormasyon at kasiyahan.
Pero huwag mag-alala dahil next week siguradong marami na naman kaming ihahanda para sa inyo.
But before we end, let's have our words of wisdom, Roxy.
Yes, human integrity is determined by the heart, not by cleverness.
Yan.
Cleverness. Palalim. So clever.
Diba? Palalim na palalim ang ating words of wisdom, diba? I mean, bottom line or... So lahat naman ng ginagawa natin, importante pa rin na maging humble pa rin tayo. Diba? Pero
kasi
lang yan
yung,
eh.
Yung pagiging mabait mo, matatabunan siya kung masyado ka naman. Diba masyado kang, may term dun eh. Masyado kang wise? No, that's wise. That's more than that, actually.
Diba? Lahat ng mga achievements, lahat ng mga fulfillments, matalino ka man, or awais ka sa buhay and everything like that. But yun na nga. We should remain to be humble. Humility pa eh.
Diba? Isang maganda halimbawa, ikaw. Diba? Kasi in-achieve so much. I mean, dami mga achievements of buhay. Tapos,
Thank you, Roxy.
Even China, diba?
Yeah. Pati naman ikaw, syempre. Okay. You have proven yourself. You have proven yourself a lot, diba? Having those three beautiful children, but then again, you were able to manage your time. Para sa lahat. And that is an achievement as a mother, you know.
Basta yun, stay humble.
Correct.
Okay. And that's it for today. But of course, we have to thank our sponsors muna.
Sponsors! Okay, we would like to thank Jennifer Lee for the Celebrity Corner, board member Jerry Singson sa Ilocano Act segment natin. Maraming sir, masalamat Sir Jerry, and to Sir Pepito Alvarez for the Peppy Talks, and of course Lowie Dumaguin for our live act.
Hidden Guardian Sir Francis Flores and Mom Glo, thank you so much. Ihawan sa kawayan, Mom Gina
and Richard.
and King Harry Furniture San Vicente Ilocos. And yes, happy birthday to Edeliza from Nico Bawang. Yes, happy birthday Edeliza. And nagpapabati pala si Simi or si Jassy Altuna sa Altuna family dyan sa Bayumbay San Vicente Ilocos.
Hello! Yes.
Go!
Ano mga personal greetings? Personal greetings. Ayun, nauna ka na. Hindi ko na makalimutan. Okay, of course, ang aking family. Hello to my mom, to my brothers and sisters. Sa lahat ng mga taga-Kuta na nanonood po ng Wake Up Ilocos, maraming maraming salamat. Sobrang nakakataba ng puso every time na pumupunta ako dyan at sinasabi ninyong lagi kayong sumusuporta sa mga shows natin dito. Of course. And sa lahat ng mga televiewers natin din sa Santa Catalina, sa Magsingal, hello also to Kawayan. And kay Jeffrey Carubin, Villanueva, and to my Happy Feet family, of course, Asuncion family, to Tita Flora, to Mayor Carlos, of course, to Tita Mayet, Jeng, Doctora Cora, Lanica Spa, Asuncion, to Tita Aida, Tita Ruby, Tita Vicky, Tita Gina, and then Judith and Tita Chi. Yan. And happy birthday again to Jamila Paz, of course, and to my Tupper Brands family. Hello, 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 and I love you all. Sana manalo ulit tayo this month.
Oo, yan.
Winning performance. Pagdasal natin yan, kapatid.
And yes, thank you po sa aking mga sponsors sa Hair V Salon located at JEC Mall Ground Floor dyan sa Balaling Bantay, Ilocos. To Mr. Albert na for my hair and my makeup. Have your family of JTC Mall and kaya pala sa Hair V Salon, they have a rebond with free cellophane. That's 2,000 pesos any length po yan. That's sa hair, that's actually sa Hair V Salon. Yeah. Okay, and thank you so much, Blandes Optical Cleaning, to Dr. Job Blandes for my eyewear located at number 62 Carino Boulevard, Vegan City. Please call them 721793. And Mary Pauline Salon and Spa for my body and facial care. Thank you so much to Mr. and Mrs. Tyrone and Minog and their kids. Mary Pauline Salon and Spa is located at Bonifacio Street, Vegan City. Please call them 728020. Hello kay mommy and kay daddy, sa aking lola na si mama ko rin, sa aking mga cousins, inahe, and to my Marcus, Miguel and Margarita, and to Edith and Ate Joy and si Jen Lugando. Oh yan,
hi Jen, and Murphy of course.
Si Murphy!
Hello. And hi also to Jan Antonio and to Algero. Hello guys.
Oh, John Amores pa. Oh, diba?
John Amores.
And please watch Provincia at lahat po yung shows ng 4TV. Hello to Vitoy.
Vitoy.
Coffee Break Vegan. Kay Mr. Robin Rialovin and Dr. Rialovin. And of course to Dr. Rosana Besavilla. Hello.
Yes, hi Dr.
Hippie na OB-GYN. Camino Uno, Mr. J.R. Aniceto, to Nicole Anicas, to Kenley Andrew and Amira, Sam and Blight, Chef Sam, at saka sa Big Nia, si Blight.
Hello, Chef Sam.
Winston Pila, DJ Joey Kulapat, and sa lahat ng mga tiga ni Barn College of Vegan. And of course, to Ms. Rochelle, agad din.
Yes. Hi, Ma'am Rochelle. And Sir Adrian, hello.
Yes.
We miss you.
Super.
Super, super. And sa lahat ng mga taga-UNP, hello din, of course.
At sa lahat po ng sumusuporta ng 4TV, sa lahat-lahat po at napakagandang daming positive feedback sa pag-buhos ng ulan. Congratulations to Direk Sed and
Ayala. Yes!
Napakagandang pag- Actually, mga kambal ko, memorize na rin nila yung kanta.
Congratulations! It's yes. Another opera, di ba?
Oo nga, grabe. Sa malaking achievement na naman yan. Abangan na naman at mga susunod mga vlogs.
Correct.
Core TV.
Okay. And that's the end of our show for today. Tumutok ulit next week para sa mas pinasaya.
At mas pinabonggang original. Yes, that's original infotainment show sa buong Ilocanjil. This is...
Wake Up Ilocos! God bless everyone. Thanks for watching.
Terminator, I created me a rocket just so we could rock it later. And the way the beat is knocking got me.